we don't have sufficient data to inform policies and decision making in and targeting interventions.
Or is there any internal policy for accident response?
The use of AI technology is far more superior than physical enforcement.